The activity LED is right near the power connection on the Raspberry Pi, and the entire boot-up process takes about 45 seconds. Until it's done booting up, you'll see nothing in the serial console, but you will see the activity LED flashing on and off.